I'm here with the legendary Mia St. John. So Mia, you up on stage today, Mayweather, yeah. Canelo weigh-in. What was all that experience being a 20,000 fans for a weigh-in?
Oh, it was amazing. I can't even believe it. But I was standing there on stage looking around, and I was like, okay, I'm the only female up here, and I felt so intimidated for a second. And then one of the fighters said to me, don't worry, don't worry. He goes, at least look at it this way. At least you stand out in the crowd. And I was like, okay, okay, I feel much better now.
And what do you think about Mayweather, Canelo, Garcia, Matiz?
Well, you know, I really want Canelo to win because, you know, for the obvious, he's from Mexico, he's from Guadalajara, and my family's 2 hours from there in Juchipila. So, you know, I got to support him, and I really want him to win. But I think he's too young, he's too inexperienced. Mayweather, he's older, but he's far more experienced, and he's such a polished fighter. And I think Mayweather's going to win. But I want Canelo to win, and I'm hoping for maybe that lucky punch, you know.
And I want to follow you on Twitter. Where did they go?
At Mia St. John Boxer.
There you have Mia St. John Boxer. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa, back reporting. Thank you.